Motherfucker asks, what's up, bro? Think you know what's up, I'm playing the game. You requested this. Don't forget it. So far? What are you saying, bro, really, 40? One second, my grandma's messaging me. She's asking about a Christmas present she's trying to buy me from Japan. I don't celebrate Thanksgiving. No, dude, the PC Engine Mini. So I can play Castlevania Rondo of Blood. So that game's impossible to emulate. It's either that or buy a PS5. Or a TurboGrafx-16 Mini. There's 7 mini consoles in total. The only one that I will not be getting is the Commodore 64, because that's stupid. That's a computer. You can't do that. But yeah, the TurboGrafx one is super expensive because it did not sell well, so there's not many of them. Of course, it sold well in Japan, the PC Engine version. So that one's like, let's see, the TurboGrafx one is like $300, the PC Engine is $100. So it only makes sense to get that one because pretty much the same games as far as I know. I actually didn't look at the games though. It looks like they have almost identical games. So yeah. Oh, they put a dating sim in the PC Engine one, so I'll have to play that one. Wonder if it's on. Yeah, I wonder if I added the dating one to my PC Engine games. I need to check that real quick. Not sure why it's surprising that... Why is it surprising to you that they would make that? I don't get it. It's a beloved system with many classics. Must be missing something. Anyway, do you know where to go in this game right now? Here's the thing about Fire Emblem games is that you actually get to hear the entire track play out. With games like this, you just hear the beginning over and over and over. You don't even get to hear the rest of the track. Dude, what's even going on with that, man? It's like Persona 5 fans, they fucking love the beginning 10 seconds of that track that plays every time. Last Surprise, they love that shit. But us Fire Emblem fans, we actually get to hear the entire track. That's the cool thing. Yes, Persona did invent the worst music genre, except for, of course, I'm not even gonna say it. I'm not even gonna say what the genre is, but you already know, I don't need to say it. Let's just say I hear that genre playing a lot around here. Nah, dude, I don't think I will. Not me. Did I just walk into it? Oops. I mean, the fact is, this game doesn't have Yuffie. So really, it has nothing going for it, you know. It's got a generic ninja guy. Yes, that's the UP of this one. Also, I should stop fighting level one enemies. It's faster to kill him. Where's the town? I'm going on game FAQs. Dude, why are Espers just so ugly? Man. This guide is outdated, that's the thing. I need to use IGN. IGN is just the best. They have the best, Oh, this is the mobile version. This looks like shit. The mobile version of this game looks absolutely just terrible. I don't know how you make a game decades later and it looks that bad. I don't really know. Oh, they gave the Android version a 9.5. Interesting. I guess when I do my Android playthroughs, I'll definitely have to play that one. There's a town on the map right here, but it's not here. If I go there, I Top monthly gifters. Resets in 6 days. People better get on that. Is it even worth using everyone? I don't know. These are not my strongest characters, so I don't know if it's like important to keep everyone leveled up. The only strong one here is 8-D. He's the only one. I guess we'll never know if it's important to use every character. Because I would easily replace Mithra and John for stronger specimens. Because they're just completely useless. I don't really get it. They've got nothing going for them. I mean, seriously. What can she even do? What? She has these? I only use one or something? Alright, well, she's got these. Gradually recovered HP. To the whole party, so should she be a healer? We don't have a healer. Someone needs to fill the role. This guy. Alright, hopefully it gives me access to the, to everyone. Basically. Actually, let's check the magic. Magic defense. Magic power 23. Magic power is terrible. Her magic power is a bit better. So, I mean, should John even use that? Because that seems pretty garbage for John. In that case, what can John even do? Is it? I don't even know what the fuck's going on. Esper. What? Press the side for that. So where's John's? Thank you. This party just sucks. What did that do? That just healed. That was a little dramatic for 20 healing. That didn't do shit. I mean, seriously. John has much more than 200 health. And he got healed for nothing, so... Sure, dude. Sure. Dude, this is not what the game looks like, alright? This is fan-made. Unofficial music video. I mentioned it already. I said espers are ugly. That's what I said. Pretty early, so you find that out pretty early in the game, dude. I looked up the official art to see, you know, what that even is, and I was like, wow, worst character just got even worse. Now this is good town music, you know. SNES games, classic games, known for having relaxing town musics. Notably, A Link to the Past has a really good, peaceful town music. Alright, but, you know, you didn't answer my question if I should focus on four characters, or if I should use everyone. So it's kind of like Final Fantasy VII, because I guess you don't have to use everyone. Why did I not think about that? I didn't compare it to Final Fantasy VII. Oh yeah, you know what? Final Fantasy VII doesn't make you do that. So that's good to know. The only thing that happens is that one of your party members dies. Luckily, it's not a very useful party member. Just kidding. She was actually pretty good, not gonna lie. Definitely not on the level of Barrett, though. You know, no one can compare to the powerhouse that guy is. Boom, boom. Yeah, you just have to grind for 30 hours to get that one. Just to lose all everything. Full moon. Probably give that to John. I don't really know what the hell that is, but whatever. Full moon. Like, what is that? Is that a fan? Dude, I didn't know there were limit breaks in Final Fantasy XIV. Kind of assumed it was more like Club Penguin. Since it's an MMO. Alright, let's check this out. White Mage Limit Break 3. Alright, so this is an animation. Okay, you're sending me an animation of someone healing. Anyway. Why would someone use it on that animation, dude? That was the lamest shit I've ever seen. That's the question. I've seen some good animations, you know? Like those dragon things. What did you have to be a tryhard to do that one? You're not playing for fun at that point. You're just being a tryhard. Dude, Final Fantasy 14 and 7 aren't even in the same universe. They take place 7 billion years apart from each other. Also. The debate is, what was better, Shenmue 2 or Final Fantasy 7? No, that's what you like. That's what I would think at first thought, right? But then I think, which one would I rather play right now? And then I kind of lean towards Shenmue 2, even though I don't like that game. I don't know. Sometimes you just want to go back to China. You know, maybe I underrated Shenmue 2. Maybe I actually love that game. It's impossible to know, since it has no gameplay. Me personally, I had stand-up burger tonight. I had the bacon, smoked bacon BBQ burger with the classic chicken Caesar salad. After that, I snacked on some combos. Can I hear myself in the headphones? I'll definitely mute the stream. Thing is, most snacks, you eat a bag of Doritos. Well, not only do you feel like shit afterwards, it doesn't really fill you up that much. Combos is just like a meal. You're just not even eating a snack, it's just a meal, you know? I think it might be one of the best snacks. The thing is, like, this game doesn't have Mithra in it, so... it's really just fucked up for that one. Honestly, I don't know why you ask that, though. Why do you ask that? This is not far in the game at all. This is not even close to far in the game right now. I'm not, like, I've made zero progress in this game. What happened to the background? The West and East. Now you might think this is cool, right? But what about the Runaway 5 in Earthbound, you know? Now you see, they play Persona 5. They play Persona 5 music. You love video games? And here you are, not playing one right now. You're on Twitch.tv. Yo, they're playing some fire music in Final Fantasy VI right now. That has to be like one of the worst conductors of all time. He's just like... I don't know. I guess I just have to wait for them to finish. Mithra. That's not Mithra, actually. Oh, it is. Could not recognize her. That's good. Why do you tell me to do that again? Now hold on a second. Do you need? I didn't fucking. Now, are you telling me you went to a concert or a video game? Video game music. From video games with bad graphics. Bad graphics. Not good graphics. Oh, it actually wanted me to pay attention. Yeah, it wasn't actually pay. How would I remember all that, dude? I did. I'm gonna take pictures. So, you know, in middle school, you know, or high school, I had to memorize a whole ass poem. A few times every year we had to do that. And then when I did it, he said it was too fast. I said it too fast. Got a bad grade for doing it too fast. wasted all that time memorizing it for what? The blue-footed booby lives on the bare rocks of the Galapagos and fears nothing. It lives a simple life. Also, it lives on fish. Also, there are a few predators. That's the poem. That's the beginning. I'm gonna take pictures now. Yeah. All right. Pictures. Oh, my hero, I'm the darkness. Right, this is gonna be good. This is why I'm a pro. The average gamer wouldn't be able to have picture memory. Photographic memory. Why did the stream freeze though? I asked a girl to prom by singing her this Oprah to her. I don't believe that. I never went to prom. I was too busy grinding. Oh shit, I wasn't ready for that one. I didn't realize we were there yet. I stopped looking. I was reading chat, dude. I have two chances. I'm just not really much of a rhythm game guy. Two parts. I'm tilted, dude. My phone screen only lasts for like 1 minute before it goes to black, so I need to keep it up. Alright, first one is Oh My Hero. I know that one. But you know, this takes really long to start up, you know? This takes forever, and then I don't pay attention. Why would there's not even real lyrics, you know? You don't hear anyone. It's just text, dude. That would be almost as stupid as giving the main theme of Earthbound lyrics. Can you imagine if someone did that and like did a cover of it? Like, what if they did that on YouTube? Right, so the next one is, yeah, I already knew that one, obviously. Obviously. Right? for eternity. For me, there can be only you, my chosen one. Must have, that was fast. Didn't even give me time. What shall I do? I'm lost without you. Speak to me once more. That's, I'm gonna have to put that one at the end. Oh, okay. That's just what separates League of Legends from the peasant games, like this one, is that it's not only a top-tier video game, it's also a top-tier, anything it wants to be. Definitely one of the better, definitely one of the best requests we've had. For sure. I don't know what the fuck's going on here. Alright, part two. So this is part two. I don't know the one. I didn't even read this part. But I didn't even read it, though. So... yeah, I mean, you just beat this game by getting lucky. Oh, okay, well, I did it correctly, dude. I don't know how. What is that? What? Damn, dude, someone should, sorry, dude, I have tears. I was just imagining, you know, Mithra from Xenoblade 2 singing it, and that was just enough to make a grown man cry, you know? I'm gonna pay the Mithra voice actress to sing that one. That would be my birthday present. Well, I'll make my mom pay for it, obviously, but... absolutely. Of course she does, dude. That was almost as beautiful as when Hatsune Miku sung the Shenmue theme. Maybe I should play that on stream right now. And you'll notice I removed the Final Fantasy VI category on Twitch. I'm no longer streaming to a category. That's because these Final Fantasy VI losers thought it'd be cool to raid my stream. So I just had to fucking end it. End the stream. Wait 20 minutes. Stream again. Hope they're gone. Okay, so... have I seen this old man before? Hello... Celebration in Chicago. At the Aku Theater. Yes, I think I saw that guy. If you didn't know, I went to a Final Fantasy concert in Chicago, if you didn't know that. What, is he a one-trick pony, dude? Where's the Earthbound music? No, it wasn't just Final Fantasy VII. It was everything. They had vocalists. I was busy watching the thing you sent me. Oh, I've got 5 minutes. Oh, and I can't pause? The fuck? Don't worry, I'll listen to, Oh, they've got it in the background. They've got the one from the game in the background. So yeah, I don't know where I'm supposed to go because I wasn't looking. But that one didn't work. That one didn't work. Is this the way? I don't know. I mean, I can't pause the game, so that's brutal. Yeah, I'm gonna stop listening to it. What is that, dude? Here we go. So there's these switches. I turn off the lights. Was that? Was that, I'm there. Whoa, what the hell? Oh, so what? Why did he just hop across everyone? Why was he crowd surfing? That didn't seem like it was, like, something that just happens. I don't know, that was weird. I don't really know. He was jumping on them. Yeah. I mean, what does that do? I don't get it. Now what? Now what? The lights are off. Now what? What does that do? Why is there a dog? Like, the lights are off. The lights are off, now what? Can't do the trap door. Oh shit, it lets me in there. Unlocks it, right, okay. I see. That one doesn't exist anymore. Oh shit. So yeah, I have 1 minute left. My party's so shit. These are the worst party members, except for 8D. I don't really know how to make John or Boog stronger. I tried to give John the full moon. He doesn't do shit still. Yeah, this is just a GG. I have to do all of that again. Oh, maybe I can run. Oh, it says can't. You're actually supposed to fail this on... To get the true ending, you actually have to... let the time go out. Oh, she's dead. So, didn't really seem like that was directly above her. Alright, so yeah, I get one more chance. I don't really know what the hell just happened though. I guess that was just considered a failed thing. Yeah, I have to get the lyrics right. Wait, what? Thought she was in here. The fuck? People are so fucking loud. Oh, okay. So that's pretty forgiving. That's alright then. I wonder if Burger King will be open on Thanksgiving. That is the question. It wasn't even open today. So that's messed up. Far right switch, oh, that unlocks. So what about the, oh no, that already was the far right switch, so why'd you tell me that? You are griefing my playthrough. Now, honestly, I don't think this party is going to be able to do it on time. I really don't, because the only one that is strong is 8D, which I don't know why everyone doesn't just have a Street Fighter attack. Why is that? Everyone else does no damage. Why is it so unbalanced? I'm assuming I can fall off, but I'm not for sure on that one. But I'm trying not to. I don't know how I'm gonna deal with the final boss after this. But yeah, my party is very bad. Very bad. It's almost like I should just give up because of how terrible John and Boog are. AD one-shots anything he wants. The other one's five-shot. This was a completely optional one that I bought, so I think it's doomed, honestly. Pretty doomed. Looking not good. Here we go. That's gonna be it. Alright, so here. Oh, the other one went away. That's... never mind, I didn't even... alright then. What? It's over. He's doomed. The optional one really messed me up. Really. Alright, time to fight the final boss. Time for the final boss. No, these aren't the right headphones. Let's just do this. Let's just do this one. Oh, it's this guy. Yep. So, my other party members do a lot to this guy. Weirdly. Oh, he's done. He's had it. Here we go. No, dude, there's just way too much noise all the time. Which one? Yeah, dude, I just need to get out of my system real quick. Didn't know I was gonna get knocked back that way. That's just why Diddy Kong sucks in that game. Donkey Kong wouldn't have gotten knocked back, he would have killed him. And because of that, not only did Donkey Kong die... Well, no, not only did Diddy Kong die, Donkey Kong also died, which is just ridiculous, to be honest. Only Diddy should have to pay for that one. Anyway, we've got a guy on an umbrella, I guess. We've got a pit bull, which makes sense, because if you put, like, a pit bull against, like, a bear in real life, the pit bull will come out on top 100 out of 100 times. How did Boog die? What the heck? Shouldn't even be possible. Alright, so we got some money. 30? Do I want to buy 30? I will. Just cause. They're pretty good to have. What? Good jams. Alright, so what is this one?
Thank you.
What's up? What's the problem? Good luck, bro. Dot dot dot. Did I miss something? I mean, I did just accidentally unequip my entire non-party, which was a mistake. Which sucks, but whatever. In that case, I mean, I can probably give people better stuff, right? I think. This one. Actually, what were the other options that he was talking about? Is there an option to add other people to my party there? You know, in Final Fantasy VII, you could do that. You could just swap out whenever, just like end the plain thing. No, dude. Come on, dude. Don't do a thing. Now, this is probably the worst party I could possibly have in general. Unfortunately, that's the case. Bum, 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 bum. Yeah, I don't know what's up with the good luck, bro. I don't really know. Didn't really get a response about that one. Does nothing. And a better party. This is sad. Very sad. I mean, shouldn't take that long. Chucked out? Why? We beat them. Oh, what? See, here I was thinking. But I did that voluntarily, I guess. I guess not. I guess they're trying to hook you, I guess. I mean, something. That guy does a lot, though. That's good, at least. This is a stealth section? Like, who thought that was a good idea? What were they thinking? Damn, dude. What were they thinking? Maybe I should steal from them. Occasionally. Why is he, like, thinking? Is that confused? What? I should have revived them. But who knows? Who knows what happens? Maybe he is revived. He is. That's good.
Thank you.
Oh, nice. What? How do I climb it? I get it. How the fuck you climb it? Why are they so weak? What's going on? I get it. Might eat Captain Crunch, I don't know. Can I tell you something neat? Can I tell you something neat? Great question. Let's think about it. Can I tell you something neat? That's a good question. Yes. Sid? From Final Fantasy VII. Why is there a Cid in every single Final Fantasy? What's neat, bro? I don't think I said something was neat. Confused. So there's a Cid in every Final Fantasy? Holy shit. So that Jesse was just a fucking throwaway. Fucking throwaway. And they try to make it sad. Pizza, dude, that's the thing. People think, like, wait, that's kind of weird. They say, why did they say, what the fuck? What's the deal with pizza, dude? Where's the pizza? I don't see pizza in this game. Game would be way better if there's pizza. I mean, I can tell you a game that has pizza. Shenmue. In fact, they have a whole theme for it. They have a whole theme. Bum, 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 bum. So, like, what am I supposed to do here anyway? That's what I want to know. Is that guy still distracting them? Oh, I have to do that again? I don't know where he wants me to climb. From this box. I can't climb on that box. It's not possible for me. You can't even jump in this game. Or climb. What the fuck? This is like the Donkey Kong Country factory music or whatever. What is it called? Mechanical something? Interesting that they're so similar. One of them must have ripped off the other. And since this is the third Final Fantasy game for the SNES, I'm gonna assume it came out after Donkey Kong. Where's the pizza at, though? You know what? Maybe I should get pizza for Thanksgiving. Even though everything's closed, Ben. don't know. Should I take a Captain Crunch break? I can jump across there. There's no way it won't let me. Flame Saber. Now, I don't know what the icon that's next to them is. I don't know if it matters that much. Flame Saber. Okay. Of course, Mithra gets the Flame Saber. The real ones get it. If you know, you know. People that don't get it get banned from my chat. Whoa. God, I just wasted so much on John. What am I doing, man? Wow. Why did I do that? I have this that I never use. Thank you. Wait, how'd I end up out here? What the hell? How'd I end up out here? What? I'm very confused. What even happened?
Thank you. Thank you.